Thank you. miraculously stop working. Hello everyone, I hope you're having a good evening. Welcome back to Valheim. My wife's been playing for a few minutes without me. What's she doing? Oh, she's in the house. She left the house. What you working on?
That's so cool!
She's going to tell me.
Yeah. Say, what are you working on?
Yeah, what are you working on?
Yeah, I don't need to know. So, for those of you who weren't here last time, our main task last time was we said, alright, it's telling us to go get the first boss. And warned us several times that it was a dangerous foe, and it was like his first boss. So after about 30 minutes of getting our butt kicked by a giant deer, we finally won the battle. And we were rewarded with extra hard antlers. Extra hard antlers. Which are you using? Which one should we pick? It's pickaxe. No. First thing I'm doing is trying to clear out some of the rock in front of our house. I swear this rock is forming out of nowhere. So I'm just trying to... Unfortunately, I seem to be destroying the ground at the same time. I'm not paying enough attention. But the impression I get is that the pickaxe is teaching us to pick up minerals that can be better for everyone. And right now we're just wearing leather. So the next task is probably for me to find some materials worth crafting with. I feel like I need to make a shield. How sturdy the shield is. It looks like I'm carrying like blinds. It's pretty sturdy. Anyway. So I'm gonna go down to the shore here. I'm just gonna start tearing the place up and see if I actually find anything to mine with or to scrap it. I just took fall damage jumping down a hill. That's awesome.
Better
news. Hmm? Huh? Hey, don't ignore me. Die. Hey, Mr. Corner, what's up, man? Always good to see you. Ah. That would have been a good shot, had I. Alright, let's just start picking up the ground, see how this works. How far down can I go? Or is this gonna be like Minecraft and you never dig straight down and like lava?
I just run out of stamina
and
die.
Well, I'm now wet. I need to get the debris out of my way that fell into the hole with me.
Oh, fuck! What's that?
What does this look like?
Oh, shit! Thanks for the warning about the fucking dwarf, man.
I didn't know there were dwarves in the area.
Die. fucking died. So can you come in here so we can sleep so I can go back to my body, not in the dark?
Okay, I'm coming. Now I'm gonna make the bed all night. It's a real problem. Down it, like a dork. Love how it says you're eating one before you get out. A little bit of ADD. I was about to chase the deer. Hello, a normal person. How are you this evening? This is scary. The dark forest, and I hear noises all around us. I'll roll my way to the creek. Okay, there's a couple of boars, which is probably not that big a deal, but... No, come back. Is a sheer cliff. I don't know if that made him take off.
You killed three things.
Sorry?
You killed three things.
Yeah, one of them was in the shop. Like, we just barely managed to put a house together.
Rude.
That is a shabby house on the top there.
Rude.
I'm allowed to say that. I'm the one that built the build, quote unquote, the roof. So I know that I can find copper and tin in the Black Forest, but I don't know where. Do I just dig in a random spot? Do I have to dig next?
I read one. Water, let's see. Copper in the ground and
tin
lining the ocean floor.
Oh, can't tell the ocean floor. That's terrible.
Ooh, what's this?
Find something? Now there's people still here because the game appears to be devoid of all other life, but they might have stuff under.
Well, there were no people here. They didn't have beds.
I stole their money. They had 19 money.
Black Forest,
back to those. Maybe we should chop down the cabin and take all their wood.
No.
I guess we could use that for landmark. Lots of jumps. I hear rustling. It could be anything. Yep, see how
copper deposit!
Oh wait, all of this is copper deposit. Don't give up the copper easily. I did get some copper water.
Bert. Hello, Bert. spells are you need Sirtland Core? Sirtland is dark places in the earth. Thanks. Great.
Well, we just gotta go for the earth. That's not gonna be dangerous or anything. I don't know why I had that much power in my inventory. It's not like I just need it.
Yeah, certainly didn't pick up.
Yeah. I guess we'll have to go back to the first room. Or the very least try to figure out where the heck the, where to get more. Hello, bird.
Let's talk to me too.
Okay, that's all well and good, Mr. Bird, but
what the fuck does that mean?
Dark places beneath the earth can mean a whole load of things. That's how men solve their problems, just by smacking shit.
You call me men?
No, I'm saying that's how I would do the problem. Well, I got pistols. I don't know what they're for, but I got them.
Beautiful, but quickly.
Man, my jump skill is amazing. I'm gonna be like Super Mario here. Three food buffs.
Oh. Another.
Yeah, let's go rescue. Well, this looks like it was more of a farm at one point. And now it's been completely overtaken by boars. Well, you see, my stamina ran out at the exact worst second as I was about to finish off the skeleton, and the
I
other one shot.
I was building up your stuff, but I don't have inventory for you.
Don't worry, if you wait there, I will eventually make it back.
Yeah, but the thing is, I don't know if the skeletons will chase me.
Don't worry, I'll just straight.
That doesn't help me.
Well, one of them ran away after I died. I saw him run off in the distance, so they're probably not coming after you. Gotta do the lock of shame back to my corpse. on the way. I don't know if I'm going in the exact right direction, but I know this general direction is correct.
What do you mean? Open your map. You can see your body.
Yeah, but I can't see it on the mini map, so I don't want to keep
on the map.
Yeah, but I don't want to keep opening and shutting my map so much. So. Yeah, but I have so much sprint skill.
I'm not gonna talk about the fact that skeletons.
Well, I mean, I can't say I'm overtly surprised that there's skeletons in the game. I mean, I was kind of like expecting something like that. I'm like, yeah, I don't know what these graylings are, but they seem pretty basic as an enemy. I'm sure there'll be something a little bit more complicated eventually.
Yeah, I'd expect something else, but I'd expect a skeleton to just be like, boom. I'm gonna use a boat.
We don't ask questions, they're just that good. Squid Gang versus Tree and Deer Gang. Well, that you were like versus.
Oh, man. I got bone.
You're still being shot at.
I am?
Yes, but it's in the rock.
Oh. I think it's better if you go up and hit it.
Okay, Bird, what do you think? Skeletons and dungeons can kind of cross the camp world. They are monuments of the past. They're often filled with riches of civilizations on rocks. Oh, that's what this is. It's a cave.
On your ship. Oh, it's scary as hell. Don't you want to go in there?
I mean, you just take a quick...
Killed it!
Your health is not great. I got a skeleton trophy.
Yeah, tell me about it. My health is not great. I can't eat right now.
There you go. That's a bit better. Although, that being said, the deer god was pretty much screwing up the local forestry. But the average deer doesn't really screw up trees. That goes in the meadow. There's only that one when we went into the water to figure in the black forest.
Frog!
Well, it was a neck, but, you know.
Oh, okay.
How you doing this evening, Loser Corner? Were you working on anything? Oh, and you're welcome for your audio, by the way. I'm not sure what you did to use it for, but... You wanted audio last night, me trying to carry, like, you could both at once. Probably background noise for the next video. Number two.
Yeah. Do you want to go in there?
I mean, I want to just take a peek.
Burial chambers. Great.
We're gonna be up to 9,000? Awesome. Oh, I don't like that sound. Warning. Whoop. Hello. Goodbye. There's two skeletons. I don't know if they saw us. What happens if we both put our horse up dark?
Well, there's like, turn the wind on it, Molly. Running away. Is that a spotter?
Okay. I guess I should have thought about that. Okay, back off. It is a spotter.
Yeah, but shouldn't we kill it?
No, we're gonna leave.
Why are you so scared?
It did 31 damage to me in one hit! And you have, like, no health left.
Yeah, I know.
We'll fight another day.
I need to keep better food. I have a fairy. Oh, shit, it's nighttime.
Okay, yeah, let's make our way back. We'll deposit some of our goods or try to figure out how to make smelter?
We need to go in the freaking
Well, that's true. We might actually need to go in there to get one. Which is a scary thought. Goddamn stamina. I never have it when I need it. It was a deer right in front of me, and I was like, ah! Bow! And then I had no stamina because I was sprinting, so, like, you didn't keep the bow. Okay, I have found the great horns. They are not happy to see me. Tactical about this because I have no stamina. There you go. Nope. Getting out of here. That looks scary and it's still coming. So, how long until you think you're done with your BFG? When do I get to see a video? Okay, so those are corners to the new thing is Squid Gang versus Skeleton Gang, and Skeleton Gang is winning right now.
No, well, it did go
to. It won that time.
Oh, I hope it's that way.
Thursday, but I wanted to see a gun now. I'm impatient. Guys, this forest is scary at night.
Who left the door open?
You left the door. Oh, one shot him that time. What's with you gray dwarves all of a sudden? God, I really gotta get my club skill up. Squid Gang versus Skeleton Gang. Don't worry, we'll win eventually. We didn't even know they existed 10 minutes ago, so. I need to get some of my block skill up, because his arrow went straight through my shield. Come on, hit me. Hit me. Yeah. Block skill. Go ahead. Well, it was great work on the way home, and I'm trying to improve my block skill. You know, I don't know why, but I could have swore we built our house, like, a little ways away from the summoning stones, and then, like, noticed eventually, I was like, wait, we're literally right next to them. Yeah, whatever they're called. Sacrificial stones. You'll post a video tomorrow? Thanks, but don't rush on my part. I was only joking. Can't rush art.
Out.
Tell me to get out of the what I want to get.
So coincidentally, you just got out?
Yeah. I think I've had our house. This is our house. Come on, hit me. I dare you. I know you lose. I'm going to sleep on fire, don't worry about it. In your dream, you sit beside a fire in a great hall, surrounded by the chatter of familiar voices. Their faces blur like smoke and names slip your mind. With the warmth of their memory lingers. Okay, so first things first, another chat.
I put it all in the chest over by the fire.
Oh, you're organizing. I should have known you were gonna do that eventually. My gosh, look at all this meat.
Like I said.
I'm gonna
one that's called.
That's been in there for a while.
No.
It's dead. It's dead.
Yeah.
Uh-huh. Alright, tree gang, you're no match for me. Yeah, that's right, Log. You didn't fall on me. You thought you'd be getting me, but you can't. Excuse me, sir, this is our house.
Bunch of rag
tuners? I'm assuming there's two there at least.
Come on.
I'm not hunting very well, but I'm hunting.
How does it always know which direction I want to shoot? It just zigzags.
Not cool here.
Oh yeah, did you see that shot, guys?
Hit the boar off, though. I don't know why the boar was so concerned with the deer's fate there, but... Oh man, I hit his head right off.
Jeez. I didn't think arrows were that, arrows were that powerful.
Obviously, I do not. Yeah, this one is nice, exactly. That shot was nice. Can I improve club still just by like taking this tree? That was an accident. I was trying desperately to get rid of all the rocks in front of our house because it looked bad, and well, I got a little overzealous. And by that I mean on a couple of instances I might have missed. Or the rock got destroyed and I didn't notice until it was too late. One. Yeah. definitely hear a deer or something. That's how you get rid of it. We're learning, guys. We're learning. We're just trying to, like, even out everything.
Maybe a temporary shelter somewhere else while we're in the Black Forest. Because it's scary.
Okay. You want to gather some wood and we'll head that way? I'll start chopping.
I have 95 wood.
I do not, but we'll tell them to chop the tree down. Also, I don't know why we sent back to them the artwork is what we call it. Three dominoes, because the tree gang knows. Not to mention. I don't know what I've done. Because I have like four trees. Like dominoes. Which I don't think makes sense in context like that. Sleep while I'm wet. Interesting. Luckily, being next to the fire gets rid of that new buff pretty quickly. dungeon is like this.
Did you bring food?
Also, that guy that said you should play the new mod that came in a cereal box is called Shaq's Quest. Shaq's Quest? Really? I didn't think this was a thing that actually existed. I thought he was messing with me. But that just sounds silly to do mod in a TV case. Or a cereal box. Oh, hello. Don't come in and do like one hit and then back off. I'm gonna answer. I feel like I've been in that house before.
Shut the probably have.
Right, still good points. Now I keep forgetting jumping, it takes a whole bunch of stamina. How come when the shield is out, I can't run fast, but if I make it disappear inside of my bangs, I can suddenly go fast?
There's a whole pack of four.
Well, that just sounds like anything for every opinion. I see a skull and crossbones because I died here recently.
Can you see that?
No. But also, there's a huge mess on the map right there now, so I have no idea. But I don't see the icon side right now. Probably because the mic is actually a little bit farther away from me, so that's picking up some of my wife.
So, we have to find something here, right? Is the next enemy?
Well, he says in the Black Forest, but there's Black Forest everywhere, so it's kind of hard to...
Like, where are you when he wants to practice blocking? Like, can you go first?
Okay. Sure I do, because I get 3 food buffs. One second, not sure. Let me. Is this any better? Yeah, no. I think, well, according to my levels, this is pretty good. What I'm doing right now. Or at least it looks like it. Take my shield off, and I'm trying to run. I've run much faster without the shield out.
Okay, now we're in the meadows again.
I just got carrot seeds.
Yeah.
I don't know how.
I picked them and didn't have room.
Carrots.
They're the little white flowers.
Carrots have flowers? My mind is blown.
Yeah, so it doesn't go very far this way. Without, you know, failing.
Let's try over this way, I guess.
Oh, you scared away the deer.
You don't know they're there until it's too late.
I literally told you, and then you were like, doo, 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 doo.
Okay, well, I hear a deer now.
Yeah, because it's running away. Please work there.
Oh, I found tin. well, the pickaxe will get through it, but I found tin.
You know you have half health, right?
Yeah. Part of the reason why I picked up blueberry is so I can get three health buffs, three food buffs, get my health back. So I missed the cave and instead made a hole in the ground. Can you throw something out? Apparently that is really heavy. Holy crap, that is really heavy. I'm right here. I'm the threat. I'm actually kind of offended. How dare it run right past me?
Felt it. Oh, castle with all of that.
Oh. I want to see the castle.
We were here before because there's loot on the ground right here.
You mean shot it by something somewhere? I just heard it. Oh, it's right there. Take that, skeleton, you exploded. Scaling the tower.
Yeah, I don't really feel like falling off the tower, so go ahead.
There's nothing here. They got me. I came here thinking there was treasure. There was not. Why exploded? Did it drop loot? And if so, where'd it go? There's another one. So all of this that we're standing on right now is copper, I believe.
No.
But it looks really similar to the copper.
Doesn't have any veins in it.
There. I'm just gonna shut up. So apparently I don't notice anything. Picking up tin is really hard on the inventory. It's so heavy. This game really wants you to do, explore on your own, doesn't it, then? It's not going to teach us how to find anything. I keep forgetting to put my shield away. I'm like, why am I running so slow?
Oh, hi, Gordon.
to starboard. Twice as difficult for him. He's huge, look at him. Dropping all sorts of meats. The only problem is the treadmill here is not exactly much in the way of black brown.
I have a hoe.
You ride with you, I would return. Chest or anything, the floor is just broken. Well, this is a little clearing. This might be a good place for a house.
You know, this is a giant rock.
Yeah, but even like right here. I'm just gonna place a crafting table like right here, where I believe the edge of the house would be.
Did you see the tree move?
No. Oh, that time I did. It's stuck in a rock. They're sinking? Well, that's terrifying. Okay.
Why would you put it right there? Does
ready.
This look level with this?
Sure.
You need new glass.
I just got new glass.
Well, obviously they're not working. Not bad. What did you just do?
That wood.
What is this house gonna be? 2 feet by 2 feet?
Yes. Come on,
you
tree.
Hit me with a tree, I'm gonna kill you.
Well, all the other two burn. Oh, it's going away. I'm just trying to find you. Now I'm getting the stump and the lock and the tree at the same time. I'm mad at you. Oh, hit it with a tree. Hit it with a tree. Hit it with a tree.
Oh,
damn it.
There's two. Here's the map.
Haha, you hit a tree. Melody, did you hit a tree? You didn't do any damage. Backed off a little, maybe he's being smart. Okay. type of wood. Like, why did I just get a whole ton of groups? Why did I just get like a whole ton of recipes pop up on my screen? God, we've been surrounded. Well, apparently cordwood is very heavy. I don't know what cordwood is supposed to be, but it's very heavy. Increase my like carrying skills so I can carry more, because my god,
see how not level this is.
I'll keep an eye out for enemies. Yeah, I didn't have to go very far the last time to lose my fire bow.
I'm thinking like shack.
Well, if it's just a temporary shelter, it doesn't need to be anything fancy. Wearing a roof. I feel like this should count as fire.
No.
It's still a fire, it gives off heat.
You wanna break down your table?
I'll break down.
Keep them distracted for a second.
Come on, guys. Don't you want to come into our house? Proud of that rock, bro. Yo, it's Don't push on me. You're gonna fight, fight.
Alright, there's a door.
Back here, where are you going?
I have to jump.
We can fix that later. Okay, we need beds. Where should my bed be? Like right here.
It's not level.
I mean, it'll go down, so that doesn't matter.
Bed needs a roof.
Oh man, oh man. Oh.
You just put a bed down for no reason. While unsuited.
How do I get this thing to pop up, but I don't know how you get it.
What thing?
Yeah, like the interface thing popped up, but I don't know how to get rid of it. Oh, got it. No, hang on, let me see if I can quickly craft a room. I can do it. I'm skilled. Oh, hello. Mr. Shaman.
Well, I had to get wood in order to finish the roof.
Can't sleep at this time.
Dang it.
We don't have a spawn point, so don't die.
No, you can still set your spawn to it.
clicked off the dungeon.
I have it marked too.
No worries. Around here. Can you sit more than one on your thing, Master?
I would assume.
Outside the house, in. Really annoying.
Well, I didn't know it was that before you keep the hole there.
Because you made a tiny roof. You made a tiny ass roof.
That's bad.
Yeah, it's a 26 degree angle instead of a 45.
Okay, so what does that mean?
So it's squished as fuck.
Well, I figured we're fine. I know how to do this now, so I can do it faster. Damn roof.
Put another layer of walls on, please.
Frankly, I was just trying to make the bed.
Yeah, I know.
You is the bolt. Okay. Let's try this again. That's an invalid placement. Well, apparently it lets you do it, so you know what? Fine. I'm not jelly. Alright, roof. Why would I want you like that? That doesn't even make sense. For some reason, it's not giving me the snap option very well. Whereas apparently it's giving you the snap option, no problem.
Well, I'm out of wood now, so go at it. Make sure to hit the 45 degree option. No, you need the other one.
No, sorry. I need this one.
There's one for corners, and then there's one just
a corner.
Square.
Here's a corner.
No, that's car coming. Okay, yes, okay. Move back. You don't have to be right underneath it. Like,
well, it's not giving me... Yeah, it's not snapping for me.
Yeah, because you're placing it on the board underneath. Place it on the roof.
There we go. Well, that was me trying to make the door work better so we wouldn't have to jump. It didn't work. Trophy. All the ones I've killed and knowing
so there's
now.
There's a problem with the rock.
So it may have to be something we can fix. Three angles made it hard to build a roof. Well, I just fell into the hole in the roof, so whatever. Fine.
Let me out of here. There's multiple enemies. Can you come out of here, please? Because I'm about to die. I'm literally stuck in there.
I'm sorry, you're on your own.
I'm sorry.
Come on, hit me. I need block skill. Yep. You're now dead. Fine, they're all gone.
No, I'm sorry. I have 17 health, so.
I have 3.
Well, what's your problem?
Now. Might be less complicated than I think it is.
Yeah, that looks like a boot. If you put it on the wood, you can see which angle you're directing it to. Hello.
Have a working roof. I'm still pretty wet though.
There's shit in the thing.
I
any more wood?
Oh yeah, lots of wood.
If you can make another staircase, down to the staircase.
We are builders.
Put another one there.
Come at me, bro. That's right. Your attacks do nothing. Don't try to get in the house. There's nothing there for you.
Oh, there's more coming. They're surrounding you. We need to actually build fortifications for this place. Black Forest is scary.
Well, I'm not that scared.
Cool.
Well, I'm not going to do that. I'm expecting to run a little longer.
Need the nearby fire, so put it like here. Because I don't think you've not set yourself on fire a million times over if it was in the middle of the room. Sleep. Oh, you can't.
No, I did sleep. I was just kept opening the inventory by accident. Still raining.
This place sucks. Okay, I need wood. Why is there a ladder leading onto our roof?
Because that was when I was trying to figure out the roof. Stop saving? Chase it.
It just went after that giant ass tree.
Tree gang? Is it a tree gang problem?
No. Frickin' everything else problem.
Ooh, where?
From the same exact spot as all the frickin' other ones.
Yeah, you give me that block. Please don't let it on our house. Perfect. doing a quick sweep of the area. Make sure there's nothing threatening here.
Well, then you didn't look outside your own house. Literally just came outside and there was one here.
I think they just like you. Because they don't appear to be after me.
So see this?
Yeah.
See how it's like gold in the rock? That's
gold
copper.
Skeleton! Why are they already damaged?
You've been following us for days.
Got in a fight with a deer. At least that's the story I'm going with. Deer kicked his ass.
Mm-hmm.
Well, it kicked my ass, so why is it foolish to believe that it could kick his? I hear you, skeleton, but where are you?
Oh.
It appears that the gray dwarves and skeletons will fight each other.
Cool.
Judging by all the loot that's lying around tonight.
No, we just killed a lot of things.
Since back at the house, everything good? Everything fine?
Nice.
Okay, so that counts as meadows. So you don't want to go that way. If you look at my screen right now. So bottlenecking them at the door seems to be the best plan right now. Don't appreciate all of you coming this way.
Then close the fucking door!
I'm gonna try to bottleneck them in. God, the AI on these boards is so weird.
Did you just hit my fortifications?
Yes, but it's okay, so technically it worked.
You...
It was an accident.
You...
But like I said, it technically did its job. They took damage. And let me go see if I can pick up some of the loot that got left behind. That was a little wacky. I gotta learn to block more instead of doing what I'm doing right now. Yeah, I deserve that. I was blocking very badly timed. If you'll excuse my nakedness.
No excuse. I'm so sorry.
Excuse me, sir. I'm just here to pick up the stuff. At all. Alright. Good to know that they keep feathers and chests still.
One just ran right by me.
Yeah, I'm too scared.
What the hell?
Don't worry, come back to the house. I got mad running and hop skills. Oh, I see. Come here, boy. Why are you running? Come back. Copper, no copper. I'm getting rid of it.
You have a really bad track record. Not this bad, but like, jeez.
why I stopped attacking it.
No, like, location.
Oh. Well, it's not like there's, like, a lot of flat ground to choose from, so... God! you have to care if you make me feel bad now. It's really close to the end of the night. Well, I got you when you hit the last hit, my pickaxe was already in motion. Now there's a big divot in the ground here. But thank you for stopping in, yo, if you didn't care. I appreciate it, regardless of how long we're here for. My god, I need, like, we need to figure out how to do the tin thing, because I need to upgrade this. This will take, like, 900 hits.
What do you mean, figure out?
Because I need to upgrade the tin.
Could you not? Mine the tin?
I did mine the tin. I said smelt the tin, I should say.
Oh, well then we have to do the dungeon.
Because my god. I don't know what all these eyes are going for, but...
No.
I'm out.
Make your own check.
I didn't know that we were... Can't upgrade my pickaxe? That seems dumb. Nice stabby walls. Nothing getting here now. Except for this side. But we're working on that. How rude of the game to put a rock right where we wanted to put our house.
I'm really curious what the gag breaker is.
Yeah, I saw that, but I don't...
Weapon worthy of the god.
Maybe it's a weapon?
Two-handed though, you wouldn't build that shield.
Who needs a shield? We do in the dungeon. But out here, where I only apparently die when I do stupid things. Jeez, you have to put heads on that to make this tag breaker. You literally gotta put heads on it. Why did I come so late? You were busy? Maybe? Oh no, you're busy, you were having fun doing something else, you were watching another stream, you were watching TV, you're watching Netflix, or Amazon, or Disney, or whatever it is that you're into. If you're my wife, it's Disney.
Hey man, Disney will rule the world.
Even if it's a rhetorical question, I'll answer it anyway. It doesn't have to be the right answer, but I'll answer it anyway. So the answer is you were fighting a bear. Does that make you sound more badass? Well, Unfortunately, it's the end of the night.
Tomorrow,
I probably play some sort of Doom. Maybe I'll even play Doom Eternal since I finished Doom 64. But I haven't played Doom Eternal, and I'm excited to do so. If it's not Doom Eternal, what? Anyway, see you, Yoke and Carrot. See you, Loser Corner. See you, not sure if you're still watching. I much appreciate all of you stopping in. And maybe I'll play some Doom Eternal tomorrow. And I can't wait, because I haven't played it yet. Alright, everyone. Have a fantastic evening. There we go. Now my hotkeys work. Good night.